The purpose of this personal project is to apply computer vision techniques to a health-related area, skin diseases and their detection. I am certain diagnosis software using computer vision and machine learning will be a big thing in the next decade. And the purpose here, far from reaching a functional product, is to demonstrate what could be done using a few of today's available techniques. Please note that I have no medical skills nor pretend demonstrating a product that could replace the opinion of a medical professional. This is a technical demo intended to share ideas with other technical professionals from the computer development field. So, what kind of features would we need to extract to make a successful identification and diagnosis? In the previous few example pictures, you could see a few skin characteristics that are usually found on the human skin. Moles, for example, aren't disease, obviously, but the challenge arising is about reaching the software refinement that allows it to not make the mistake to misidentify a mole as something else, and vice versa. The features a trained dermatologist would use to identify the nature of a skin element would be color difference, discoloration, and shape regularity, amongst others. Here, the software starts working on a mole picture. After doing basic shape extraction, the software measures the colorimetry of each extracted area. It will avoid very small areas, because usually very small elements do not contain sufficient data for a successful identification. Here are the color histograms of each individual extracted element. They represent the color profile and also the first feature that can be used in the identification. The software knows the usual approximate shape of a mole's color profile or histogram, and a process will try to match each extracted element color feature to the closest memorized color profile. Here is another skin characteristic, the cherry angioma. The cherry angioma is a benign skin lesion where the skin turns red. Because blood capillarity is close to the surface of the skin. On one of the angioma's color profiles, we can see a dominance of peaks on the bright reds. Notice the peak of bright reds on each histogram. Now we are going to use this color characteristic to classify a mole differently from a cherry angioma. The colorimetry of each extracted element is the first and most obvious and successful feature to identify its nature. Notice the difference between a mole and a cherry angioma color profile. What I wanted through this project is to make an experimental melanoma detector. The fear of having a melanoma for people living in sunny areas is omnipresent through the world, and must be one of the most common questions people have for their dermatologist. One day, an application developed in association with medical professionals could provide a reliable diagnosis. The software has memorized the color profile for a few melanoma cases, and in this case, the darker colors, represented by the peaks on the left, allows for a successful identification of the disease. One other feature that could help identify diseases like melanoma is shape irregularity. Look at the green contour around the melanoma in the result picture on the right. This kind of shape irregularity usually indicates a problem. You can also see that the top right area of the melanoma has turned reddish, and the software, on the right picture, misidentified this part as a cherry angioma. You also have noticed a number of false positives. This test project is in pre-machine learning phase. In the case of industrial production, it would be logical, in the next phases of development, to include a machine learning system to this software and feed in many color and shape features of different example cases to improve its accuracy. It will also be necessary to extract more features than just color and shape. Also amongst future challenges, this kind of software would work better on clearer skins. How could we obtain the same results on darker skins?